G'day guys, Scotty Lyons here from the Hook and the Cook, and we're fishing deep water and we're on the drift. I'm going to show you guys how to catch snapper on floating pilchards. Now the rig that we're using today to drift for snapper in 30 to 60 metres of water is really simple. It's a number 5 ball straight down onto a 3 or a 4-0 circle hook. And remember, we are on the drift, so you need a little bit of weight. A simple way to put it on is just simply go through the side of the pilchard, pull the hook right through, come down to the middle of the pilchard, do the same, pull the hooks all the way through, come over the top again, and then just drop the hook in and turn it so it lays flat along the side of the pilchard. And then just pull your loose line up and then do a half hitch around the tail. Drop the ball sinker down to him, and there you go. A whole pilchard on a single hook, circle. Very simple rig and very effective for the snapper fishing on the drift.
Here we are just off the south coast of Sydney. We've got a nice snapper on here. In fairly deep water. Bit of colour, nice little red. There we go. Oh, she's a beauty. There we go. Nice snapper. Just on the floating rig. So there you go, there's the results. Just simply drifting with a number 5 sinker and a circle hook with pilly for bait. Fantastic results, a really simple rig. Give it a go.